Our Durham Fire Department is welcoming 26 new firefighters to its ranks. The graduation ceremony for the 22 men and 4 women that took part in Fire Academy 35 was held on April 7th. The training this group received during their 7-month academy included Firefighter 1 and 2, EMT Basic, and HAZMAT Ops. If you're interested in becoming a Durham firefighter or know someone who might be, applications are now being accepted for entry-level fire recruits through April 30th. It's important to note that this is the only time during the year that applications for entry-level positions are considered. All fire recruits are paid during their Fire Academy training. Fire recruits begin at a non-negotiable salary of $40,682 per year. More information about compensation and benefits, as well as eligibility requirements, can be found at durhamfd.org and by following them on their social media.